Hi everyone, how are we today? It's Sally. Welcome to my channel. I thought I'd share with you how I do a layout. Just a quick one. I started this book about a week ago. There's one page. I just randomly do the pages throughout the book so that they the spine doesn't alter. So with this one, I've already put some paper down, which the paper comes from when I use my jelly print. That's my excess. So as I do it, I just keep rolling it. And then when it dries, I just roll it all back up. So that's just my excess where I roll out or put my stencils the other way around. Okay, so I've found a couple of pieces I'd like to use. So I found this girl in a magazine. I thought I might put her there, I think. And I like the saying, I'm not really naughty, just a bit stressed. So we might put, so that goes there. That, something like there. And that there, and I did have another piece, so if we all get messy, it's okay, I'll find another one. Tick it up there. I also white it around with gesso around the edges. Alright, I think I like something like that. Her hand's coming out, so I'd like her to be touching something. Right, let's do it. Okay, let's get this glued. Yeah, the family's gone out, so I thought, hey, this will be a good time to do my first tutorial. She's on. Now, what did I do with those other embellishments? It's funny, whenever you want something, you can never find it. Oh, there they are. Stop looking, I found them. Okay, yesterday I made up some flowers using magazines, so I thought I might pop one of these in. I like that one. Should be pushing a flower. Yeah, let's have a pushing a flower. Let's get out some stronger glue. I don't like it when they all gunk up. Only the end of the bottle. So how is your day today? Mine's been a little bit stressful, but we get there. Woke up at 3 o'clock this morning, couldn't sleep, so guess what I do? Probably like what everyone else does. Get up and let's craft. And try and be super quiet so you don't wake the family up. All right, so we had that one there. That one there. I also liked this heart as well. Because I thought the heart matched the shoes. All right, I think we'll go that way. Okay. One on there, like so. Now I've already inked the edges, at a time. So I just used Vintage Photo by Tim Holtz, and then I went around it with a flat texture. Yeah, we don't have much supplies here in Australia, and if we try and get it from America, the shipping, oh my gosh. So we just got to make do with what we can find here. This one. What is this? Cruise card. I knew it'll come to something here. Stick. And I don't know, here it looks a bit silly. No, I think I'm liking it better down here. Or even here, down near her shoes. Yeah. Down near her shoes. Yeah, so that's basically how I do a quick page in my journal. This is my quick journal book. I do have others where I do a lot of drawings and more drawings. But just when I just want to do a quick layout, this is the book I grab. Drawings as in, that's one of my faces that I drew and put on. So that's the front of the book. And we've got tassels. Oh my gosh, where's all this coming from? Okay. It was on the other side, right? Yep, you saw it, I didn't. Everything's falling apart. Need stronger glue. Hands are shaking. I suppose that's normal for your first tutorial. Never mind. We'll get that. Tuck that heat under there. Don't want to lose her head. Don't want to lose her head. No, didn't lose her head. Yeah, so it's nice and peaceful here. And that goes there. Rid of that fret. That was the piece I was looking for before. Don't know if I want to put this piece in. Just here. It's just like it needs some black here. Yeah, I think I might. These are sticking. Well, we hope they're sticking. Okay, pop this over here, just because I won't be able to close the book for a while. Come on. You can do it. That's it. Well, I must say I enjoy all the lovely ladies out there who do YouTube, who have their YouTube channels and do their little demonstrations and tutorials, because you are very brave women. So I thought, hey, let's put on my big girly pants and let's have a go. So here I go, having a go at trying to do my own. All right, sticky all over my fingers. And just a bit stressed. I think that'll come out all right. Something like that. What do you think? Yeah, why not? Okay. Let's trim this one a bit. It's a bit long. Pop that back over there. This one is a bit long. That one there. Glue this one down. And let's glue this one down. You see, I love using the deli paper for the backgrounds because it's just so much quicker and easier, and it's still your artwork. And the deli paper being so thin doesn't make the pages bulk up so quickly. To probably go around with my Stabilo, my smallest pencil in the world, I think, because it's running really low. If I can find it, won't you say? Here it is. And my water brush. See what I mean? So hard to find. So I'll go around these just so that they stand out, because there's a bit of white on white. They're not going to stand out very well. Go around like that. Around her a bit if I can, because there's no gesso or anything there because it's gloss. Alright, give this a go. Come on, you can do it. That's it. Not too much too quickly. Now I just come in and just rough it up a bit because I like the rough. Do a nice shadow. And this one. And might be able to get some across. No. I'll have to come back after and fix it. Okay. I'm not sure if I want to go around the body, but I know what I've gotten. The border. I always like to border my pages. And then we're finished. I knew there was something missing. Sorry, my hand's in the way. I might accentuate the heart too while I'm at it. And I'll just go around like that. And again, down the sides. Rough as anything, because that's how I like the page to look. I don't like things being neat and ordered. That's how I could say it. If you hear that tick tap tapping in the background, that's my puppy. for. And go around his heart. Make that stand out a bit more. And if I think it needs it, I'll come back in with a pen and just accentuate it closer to the heart edge. Depends how this goes. I'm liking this. A bit more. As I said, it's not the world's best pen now. I mean pencil. It's really struggling. There we go. Well, there we go. My first little demonstration. Yay! Clap for me. Give myself a pat on the back. Well, ladies, I hope you enjoyed that. I hope to be able to do another tutorial soon when the house is quiet, because I live with very loud adult boys. Well, the youngest is 15, but he might as well be an adult because he's so big. Everyone have a lovely day, and I shall talk to you all soon. Bye.